Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your JH Day jacketed ribbon blender with liquid injection system. We recommend you read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to 3-phase, 40 volts. For the purposes of the video, we've bypassed the safety switches. We'll now demonstrate the variable speed. I'll now demonstrate the liquid injection system. Open the discharge chute. We pressure tested the jacket and it's currently holding at 80 psi.